good?
Yeah, I think so.
What is it? Like three chords and the truth or whatever they say. Well, there's way more than three chords, but at least I was telling the truth.
I lived in the studio for 3 months. It's not really how I remember it, and now I'm thinking that if we made the record now here, it maybe sounds different. There's a swan over there.
On the record is the first time we tried to play it. It's actually been quite difficult trying to reproduce that again because it was defined by the amount of inconsistencies and things that we got wrong.
I struggle with where I spent like really significant portions of my life in like one particular place. And then I have to leave it.
We've been in a band longer than we've been people. I mean,
why people don't speak their mind is because I want to make something, really I want to make a band that is bigger than me.
People are often confused as to how we've stayed together for so long or like why we've stayed together for so long. It's because the alternative is something that we don't even remotely understand.
A little bit depressive.
It's like a really difficult thing to try and describe because I don't see a lot of separation between myself and them. I'm sure they'd hate that idea.
Ross would be heart, I would be courage, Ham would be brain, and George would be leg.
That was the hardest thing about writing All Right Need to Hear because I had to be like willing to
just figuring it out. Because there's a lot of that on this record. Like, Phil, that sounds like a pretentious thing to say, but there's a lot of like figuring stuff out on this record, like musically,
in the next line.
Philosophically, emotionally, you know, like it's kind of like, well, it always is. That's what art is, isn't it? I think. I don't know. But you know, I suppose what you really need, it's all a facade.
None of this is real. Look. Like, this is all, I'm not here by myself, talking to myself. There's like six people here. You can't go into an environment and expect like actually real stuff if you're trying to make a piece of art.
That's good, man. That's good.
Okay.
I don't want
up my coat. See, I wrote you a letter. It was no use at all. Where we live.